My name is Larry Sonneberg. I am the captain here at El Gaucho Seattle, and I've been with the company for a little over 10 years. I want our guests to feel like they had an experience, not just a meal. All of their needs are being taken care of before they realize they have these needs. From the moment they arrive at the valet, all the way through their experience at the table, all the way back to the valet into their car. To me, culture is about loving what you do, loving who you work with, and loving the guests that are coming in. It's all good, it's not work. Being one of us, just like anybody at El Gaucho, is somebody who understands hospitality, somebody who understands the execution of service, that has an intrinsic desire to do things right for the right reasons, and to take care of people at the highest level. El Gaucho Seattle, I would call it Rat Pack. I would call it old school. I would call it swank. The only time I've ever been starstruck in my career, and we see a lot of people that are famous, was Don Rickles. He came into Gaucho Seattle and he had every single tableside item we had, and he was just doing stand-up from his seat all night. And at the end of the night, when I'm doing Bananas Foster, he said, "Larry, I just love El Gaucho Seattle. It's a great restaurant." And I said, "Sir, coming from you, somebody who has rolled around with the Rat Pack, that means quite a bit, and it is an honor for you to say that, because we kind of designed it for the Rat Pack." And he said, "They would have lived here."